it's good to push the boundaries of what a record is, but sometimes when it isn't feeling right in the context of the whole thing, you have to edit it down,
Yeah.
and that happened quite a lot actually between rehearsal and recording and things.